I knew when I saw Evan Fournier talking about how he was really excited to finally be out of New York that there was a much bigger chance he was going to regret saying that than becoming the first human in recorded history who was actually happy to be in Detroit. So after the Pistons shot the ball with 10 seconds left for no reason, in a tie game giving Miami a chance to win it at the buzzer, it was too funny to see Evan Fournier punt the ball in frustration.